aquarium. Right now we're sitting next to our 90,000 gallon roof tank. Right now, I'm diving into this mic. You guys just met him a couple minutes ago, and he's standing over there next to our shark. Hi, Mike.
Hello, how are you doing?
Mike, what are you doing for us today?
Today I'm going to do a feed diet. I got a plastic bottle full of fresh krill, and I'm going to be feeding all these little guys that are surrounding me here.
I see. Why are you diving in the tank instead of feeding the fish on the top?
Well, when we feed them like this, we can actually get it to the fish. We can make sure that they all kind of get fed evenly. It's really hard to do that from up top.
I noticed there are a bunch of fish inside the tank. Do you know how many species there are?
Yeah, I believe it's currently 30 to 40 species. And we got about 400 or so individual fish.
That's pretty cool. Do you have a favorite one out of all those species?
Yeah, actually I do. I'm a black kid's t-shirt. I kind of got how I can swim. When I take trips, I kind of seek out sharks like that.
That's pretty cool. I see a few notable fish myself, actually, from the Finding Nemo movie, the Blue Tang, which is another story. I know there's another tang in the unicorn tang.
I realized shrimp on there.
Okay. I know that's the national fish for Hawaii. That's the Hawaii state fish, actually.
That one I can't pronounce.
I totally forget how to pronounce that. I've noticed that you have a lot of fish and shirts within the tank. Why are they interested in the food?
Can you say that one more time, please?
I said, I noticed that you have a few sharks within the tank. Why are they interested in the food?
This is
my
dream.
What
we do is we feed the sharks separately. We feed them actually big trunks.
So because of that, does that make them a big threat to you? Like, are you afraid of them?
No, not at all. The sharks in this tank are more scared of me than I am of them. They're really hard, but they won't do anything to you. They usually just swim by. Some of them like to swim through your bubbles. That's about as close as they'll get.
The diamond is here.
What? So they're not really afraid of you because you're about to be in the tank right now.
Stuff like that, you know, right at the bottom.